The dog park in Broad Ripple could soon get a makeover. The Broad Ripple Park is one of only 7 finalists across the country with a chance of winning the Dream Dog Park Makeover. That's a contest put together by Beneful and Walmart. The dog park opened in 1999. It was Indianapolis's first dog park. And you can cast your ballot by heading to our website. We have a link for you at WTHR.com. Voting ends on November 1st.